Who wins?
Well, who's up with Mr. Shrub?
Mr. Shrub. Mr. W.G. Shrub.
W.G. Shrub. Say, that's the name of a leader.
Oh, you have to give me names. Nobody with a name that fits depicting common flora or fauna would ever be mistaken for a leader. Can you think of it? President Tree, President Shrub, President Bush. No one's ever going to buy that, kid.
I'm going to be so sure.
Well, I'm sure of one thing.
Yeah, what's that?
You ain't got an appointment with Mr. Shrub.
Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, really? What time?
What time is it now?
No, what time is your audition?
What time is it now?
7:30.
Sounds good to me.
Good thing you're not late. Listen, kid, Mr. Shrub's a busy man.
Busy?
Busy.
How busy?
Real busy.
Busy, busy?
Busy, busy, baby.
What are you?
I'm the bee's knees, sweetheart.
Actually, the bee's knees is an example of 1920s slang, denoting something of the highest excellence. But in fact, bees do have something of a knee, which you can see here in this little diagram. It's called the corbiculae, and it's located at the midsection of the bee's leg, or tibby. The corbiculae, or bee's knees, function as a little basket where the bee stores its pollen as it flips from one blossom to the next. That's one busy bee that's about to meet a hornet.
Well, suppose I don't want to get stung.
Well, suppose you'll take a hit for it.
That's not what I signed up for.
I guess we all miss the fun every once in a while.
Some of us miss the bold and italicized.
Now listen, mister. I got more moxie than any Italian you can find in all New York City.
Kid, you're not listening to what I'm saying. What exactly is it that you do, anyway?
I do it all.
Could you be a little more specific?
Sure, you start.
You could ride a unicycle.
You got anything a monkey couldn't do?
Yeah, a couple things a monkey wouldn't do.
I don't like your insinuations, you ape.
I'm just being honest.
Well, you're about to find out the true parts.
Listen, you're not a fire eater by chance, are you?
I ain't no dame with a death wish.
Could you throw a knife then?
Sure, but I ain't got no aim unless my target's my ex-fiance.
What about fire eating?
I told you, I ain't no dame with a death wish. What else you got?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe burlesque.
I've been asking you a translator.
I don't remember asking you.
That's for putting down a classy game.
Put you down? I don't remember trying to pick you up. Listen, all I want to know is, will you take your clothes off?
Not without dinner and a movie first, I don't.
Forget it, kid. Just tell me, what is your talent?
Well, listen, I could always... Well, one time I did a...
Oh, I see. I see. Listen. Listen, how about this? Maybe you could be my assistant. Help me put the show together. Just tell you put the finishing touches on the
ground. Really? I mean, thanks. Yeah, sure. So, well, I get, like, the finishing touches, like I said.
Right.